generations ahead of you have been complacent in a life that is basically funded by oil wealth. Nigeria, as it is the sum total of choices that generations ahead of you have made.
It's not enough to say the money is available. It is more important to let them know how they can get access to the money.
One message that changes you and moves you from the position where you are going to a position where you need to go.
The fact that we don't have sufficient vocational skills in our country costs everybody a lot of money.
Certain rights are mine. I should be able to access this thing. You have a responsibility to take advantage of the opportunities because they do exercise it. What have you been able to do to educate the people? Not to think that way, change the way you think. Perhaps you should try another method.
You have not come to a point, you choose to believe yourself and you always
change. But I don't have the same opportunity. What are you doing to change this
mentality? So rather than fighting, you see, if you are brilliant, if you have all the things that you don't need to struggle.
Ideas of a man or a woman have the powers to create wealth.
Because you sit there, you have the power in your hands, and you watch him do all the things that annoy you.
So you can't sit there and say they have not tried.
What strategy have you sat down to plan to get to the chairman apart from anger?